Hey there! In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create simple but really cool effect in Canva. You will learn how to make the background of an image black and white while keeping the main object in a color. And in this video, I will show you two simple methods you can try. For the first method I want to show you, you either need a Canva Pro account or use a background removal tool. So, find an image with a background you want to turn black and white while keeping the main object in color. For this example, I will use a photo of a staring cat. As you can see, the cat is in a color while the background is still intact. Now click on the image and select the Edit Photo or Edit Image option. Scroll down until you see the Filters section. Then click on See All to explore more options. Here you will find some monochrome filters, so choose what you like. For this photo, I will use the slate filter. Once you apply the filter, the entire image will turn black and white. But don't worry, we will bring back the color for the cat soon. And here is what you need to do next. Use the same image again and align it evenly with the black and white version. You want the subject of the image to be in color and placed exactly on the top of the slate layer. Take your time to make sure they match up perfectly. Once they are aligned, click on the image again and select the Edit Photo or Edit Image option and find the background removal option. Click on it and Canva will do its magic. I should mention that the background removal is a paid feature available for all Canva Pro users. If you don't have a paid plan, just use any free online tool to remove the background. After a few seconds, Canva will remove most of the background. Keep in mind that this feature isn't perfect for all images, but it does a pretty good job in most cases. Once it's done, click on Apply. As you can see, the cat is still in color, while the rest of the image remains black and white. There might be some imperfection in more complex images, but overall, it's a great effect. The second method I want to mention in this video is using the new Canva image editor. Once again, I will use the same cat photo for this example. Firstly, make sure the photo is set as a background image. Then click on it and select the Edit Photo or Edit Image option. If you have never used it before, you need to activate the new editor interface. In my case, I have already used it, so I have all the features available. Once activated, select the Adjust option and then click on the Select area and select the Background option. In the next step, you will need to scroll down until you see the Color section and here lower the saturation. Now find the Light section and change the contrast to the value you want. This way you have made the background black and white and it is time to go back to Select area and play a little with the foreground. In this section, you should adjust the saturation and contrast to make the foreground image truly stand out. That's all. As you can see, using the second method is probably the most preferable way to get a black and white background while having a foreground image in a color. Feel free to experiment with different images and have fun creating unique visuals. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to ask. Thanks for watching and I will catch you in the next tutorial.